What is a magnetic circuit? We know that the lines of magnetic flux always form a closed loop. For example, consider a ring made of steel. If current is made to flow through this ring, we see that the magnetic flux sets up in a closed loop within the ring. This complete closed path, followed by any group of magnetic flux lines, is referred to as a magnetic circuit. This toroid ring can be considered as one of the simplest forms of a magnetic circuit, as the steel ring provides the space in which the magnetic flux is created. Thus, magnetic circuit is a closed path to which a magnetic field, represented as lines of magnetic flux, is confined. A magnetic circuit is basically made up of one or more closed loop paths containing a magnetic flux, which is usually generated by a permanent magnet or electromagnet. The magnetic flux is confined to the path of magnetic cores, consisting of ferromagnetic materials like iron, even if there may be air gaps or other materials in the path. For example, in a ring-shaped electromagnet with a small air gap, we see that the magnetic field or flux is almost entirely confined to the metal core and the air gap, which together form the magnetic circuit. And in an electric motor, we see that the magnetic field is largely confined to the magnetic pole pieces, the rotor, the air gaps between the rotor and the pole pieces, and the metal frame. Each magnetic field line makes a complete unbroken loop, and all the lines together constitute the total flux, which in turn forms a magnetic circuit. Magnetic circuits are designed to produce the maximum flux possible and to concentrate it in the air gap between the rotor and the stator through which the coils move. They are employed to channel the magnetic fields efficiently in many devices such as electric motor, generator, transformer, lifting electromagnet, galvanometer, and horseshoe magnet. The related terms are